So here in this question, we have some given data, which is VL, okay? Output voltage, which is 66 kilovolt. We have S.